Finally, I am going to explain about file handling in Java. File handling in Java, that is, file handling is nothing but using or files from the computer or inserting files into the computer. That is performed using the package called java.io package. It is present, it is one of the packages in Java, as the java.lang and java.util package. Java file, like this is a .java file. If you want to insert something in something to computer, and we have to take some input from the computer, we have a path called as stream. Stream is nothing but there is a flow of both from the computer and the file. Both path is provided in the stream. We have two streams in performing input and output operation. That is, one is byte stream and one more is character stream. In byte stream, we will perform input stream and output stream. In character stream, we will perform read and write. Input stream, output stream, read and write. These are the four abstract classes. In input stream, we will perform file, input, stream. These are the classes and object input stream. Performing input operations. We have to input the file. In output stream, we have file output stream, object output stream. In read write, we have file read write.
File writer,
and this will be
stomach acid aggregate. Go and see that. That this is the lemon to be filtered in that.
And if you want to write
some more, put it up, write the dog into the fire. Excuse me, how
we call a method for less right? Using this method, we can write this is text file. This is test file. This is test file. This content is this content is stored in the file where we have the file where it is created. And this gives the file written. This content is displayed on the console. As this content is not displayed on the console, this will be stored in the file where the location is there. And if you want to read this file, we will use a class known as file reader. And file reader also performs the same as file writer. We need to copy the same path as that of the writer file. And we should use file read method. And this is the method. This is the how we try to read the files. And we have some two things called as serializable and non deserializable. If we want to create object into byte format, we will go for serialization. Serialization, we have to implement the marker interface. Marker interface is nothing but the interface that is nothing that doesn't have any body. And deserialization is similar to the serialization. And this performs the opposite function of the serialization. That is same as the calculation reading writing. We have to implement the marker interface test that is serializable. Is the marker interface. We have to use this marker interface for performing serializable operation. This is all about the file handling in Java.